Dámy a pánové, jdeme dodělat tu misi. Já vás tu vítám u mýho dalšího dílu. S tím, že mám na začátku extrémní propad FPS, ale to se nějak přežije, doufejme. Tady běhnu. Tak myslím, že ho nezabiju. Raněný! Jdeme do piče, jdeme tam. Ty vole! Mimochodem už to natáčím, tak asi podchytí, jo, tady tu část. Buď mi to něco spadne, buď mám error, nebo mi to spadne, nebo mi hra spadne, když už nebandikám. To je prostě ty vole, to je jak nasval. To je Steinerem zás. Proč jsem nějako Steinera do piče? Já už si tuhle myslím hlavně udělat. Pojď mi! Hebil. Idiot. Ty ho výbor zabil, viděli jste to? Ty vole. Zabiják. Já jsem mu... Já jsem mu mám viděl až do žaludku. Tomu typkovi. Jen tak mezi náma. Dobré. Pěkně, výbré. Cením. Že co umíš. Tohle mě chce být, ale my se bavu za mnou, já už si kurva. Zajmou toho doktora Steinera, to je druhé stránky, mi to fakt prca. No, dehneš, vole. To šefíš. Víš jak. Tak. Jdi se. Ty jsi ho zabil? Nekec. No, konečně ta ukázka, ty vole, konečně jsme to dodělali. Ty vole. Je mrtvej. We won't. He was never here. I didn't believe it till I saw it with my own eyes. They do you in Vorkuta, Mason. Takže vidíte to. Minule jsem mluvil o tom, že týpek furt mluví o Reznovovi a chvilkově prostě furt jsme měli mise s Reznovem a on vlastně celou dobu Reznov ani s náma nebyl. Byl totiž jenom v naší hlavě. Podle všeho. Teď jste to viděli. Takže... Jako co lidi ho vypekli, no? Tam té v Vorkutě. Must be Mazda. Pěkné, pěkné. Steiner už je jako dead. Dead je i Kravčenko, už nám zbývá jenom Dragovič. Aby naše pomsta jako vyšla.
Get out of here, Weaver. Tell them I failed. You want to die with him? Your choice. Damn it! Why can't you remember? Reznov's dead, Mason. Do you hear me? He's dead! Weaver's right. We're out of time. The Russians fucked you up. I know you. You're not a traitor.
Tak. A dráme. Subjekt Alex Mason. Pokračujeme výslechu. Tolik hodin mě vyslýchali. To ne. To snad ne. To je... To je možná víc jak mě... To je víc jak měsíc možná, že mě vyslýchali. Ne. Já si myslím, že jo. Nebo minimálně se to blíží k měsíci, 100%. No, ale dělej! When he regains consciousness, double the voltage. I remember!
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
So, what is the problem?
His responses to our orders have been sporadic, unpredictable. He shows a remarkable resilience.
Why?
He is unusual, atypical. Few men possess such will. Our other test subjects have been far more successful.
If he will not follow the orders embedded in the numbers, then he is of no use to me. He can run. Take him back to his cell.
Oh, the pain! Oh my God!
Ty vole, co to je? To jsme zase... Tady jsme přece seděli s tím Kennedym. Si vzpomínám. A ku... A kurva.
Brainwashed you, but Reznov had plans of his own.
Listen. Reznov, how'd you get out of Bakuda? Never thought I'd see you alive.
He was never in Vietnam. The real defector with the Nova 6 dossier died during the attack on the MACV. He was never in the rat tunnels.
So yeah.
Reznov's been dead for 5 years.
A teď to vidíte.
Kuda during the escape. All the years you thought he was with you, that was just in your mind.
I trusted him.
That's why it worked. It was their attempt at MK Ultra. Dragovich programmed you to kill Kennedy, but Reznov sabotaged you. He wanted revenge for all the Dragovich done to him. Dragovich, Kravchenko, Steiner, three new victims. There are gaps in your memory. Periods where you went MIA and we couldn't account for you. But now that the brainwashing's been broken, all that lost time will come back. We need to leave. The Nova 6 strike is imminent. Hundreds of sleeper agents, hidden in every state capital, are about to unleash this poison on your own countrymen. When Steiner died, we lost our key to unlocking the location of number broadcasts. You were programmed at Borkuda to translate the number codes. Only you can tell us what the codes mean. Nova 6 was just one of the sleeper operations, but I'm sure there were others. Ones we didn't even know about. We have the broadcasts. We play them to you over and over again for hours, but we haven't been able to break through your programming yet. Mason, this is our last shot. Listen, for God's sake, listen again.
Subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
Our new allies in Cuba have graciously permitted the construction of a new and permanent broadcast station within their borders.
From now until Project Nova's initiation, all instructions will be broadcast from the result. Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion. Await further instructions.
Do with him what you wish, General. So it's my gift to you. In honor of our new relationship. In honor of our new relationship.
Permanent broadcast station within their borders. All instructions will be broadcast from the result.
I know where the number station is. It's a ship. I saw it a long time ago. The Resalca.
Where?
Cuba.
Okay.
Waiting for the signal to release the Nova 6. anywhere.
Blagojevich, Dreshenko, Stein.
You will need to be.
These men must die.
Mr. Mason?
OK. Takže poprvé akci s Weaverem a Hudsonem. A myslím to, že to bude poslední mise. Dámy a pánové, pokud se vám ovšem tento předposlední díl líbil, dejte like. No a my se uvidíme u dalšího dílu. Zatím teda čus. Což bude asi podle všeho ten poslední. Takže se uvidíme příště. Zatím teda čus.